Stir again. Mix until you get a bechamel sauce.